sitting at a tiny table at a Regency restaurant. She was staring at her coffee cup. He was trying to keep his courage up by applying booze. And talk was small when they talked at all. They both knew what they wanted. But there was no need to talk about it. They were old enough to scope it out and keep it loose. She said, "You don't look like my type, but I guess you'll do." Third rate romance, low-rent rendezvous. And he said, "I'll even tell you that I love you if you want me to." Third rate romance, low-rent rendezvous. They left the bar, they got in his car, and drove away. He drove to the family inn. She didn't even have to pretend she didn't know what bar. Well, he went to the desk and made his request while she waited outside. Then he came back with the key, and she said, "Give it to me, I'll unlock the door." She kept saying, "I've never really done this kind of thing before, have you?" "Yes, I have, but only a time or two." The red romance, low red rendezvous. The red romance, low red rendezvous. The red romance, low red rendezvous.
All right, that was hippie. Good job. Casey.